Desde Orlando, Florida. Desde el presidente Obama va a come down to Florida for the respect of all these innocent people that died in Orlando this past Saturday, June 12, 2016. Great job, American Red Cross. Working hard.
Yeah. No, it's... Yeah, I'm happy with Slice.
Two guys.
It's been impacted just as much as I have. We couldn't come down. But, you know, we just want to let people know Chicago is with them.
She's the only miniature horse ever inducted into the Hall of Fame by the U.S. Equestrian Hall of Fame.
I
puertorriqueños que murieron aquí en Orlando. Yo fui el que trae la bandera de Puerto Rico aquí. De la bola del disco.
The devil's a lie. And all these people that lost his life, whoever did that, they took away some of God's soldiers right there. Those guys, them, we never knew what the rest of their life would have brought. They cut his life, cut their life short. We do not have the right to do that. God said vengeance is his, not ours. Our job is just to love each other.
That's right.
Help ridiculous. Each other. Yeah. Comfort one another.
That's
when
it. That's it.
That's bring it. Hope that only comes through Jesus
That's
Christ.
That's it. That's only comes through Jesus Christ.
Thank you. really, it's raining.
Marco Rubio.
Rubio, can we play with you? Can we play with you, please?
Stop, guys.
Hey, we got a cable issue here. Greg, I got you.
I
appreciate
you.
Can
I play with you?
Senator Rubio,
do
people
want to
care as much as be able to buy guns?
Lloyd, I want to thank you for bringing this man here. I pray that everything that happen to these people, that you take care of their family, Lord. Show them the strength, Lord. Show them that this wasn't of God, this was of the devil, Lord. You are for love for everybody, all of us, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Thank you, Rubio.
Senator, why won't you answer the question about the terrorists? You gotta pick the person. Donald Trump.
I'm gonna do it.
Senator Rubio, should people on the terrorist watch list be able to buy guns?
Yes or no, Senator? It's an easy question. You said during your presidential campaign that people on the terrorist watch list should be able to purchase a gun. Will you answer the question, Senator? I can ask the Senator a question.
Sure you can, but you're gonna walk into the street in a second, so watch where you go.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. You're okay. Senator, could you just answer the question for us? Should people on the
Thank you, Mr. Rubio.
Be allowed
Thank
to purchase Rubio.
Gracias, Rubio. Chévere, man.
Gracias, Rubio.
Gracias. Bien. Nos vemos.
Thank you.
Estados Unidos, estamos contigo, Rubio. ¿Oíste? Gracias, Mr. Rubio. Nos vemos.
Bye, papi.
For terrorism should be allowed to purchase a gun. Do you agree with him that people on a terrorist watch list should be able to buy a gun?
You don't know that I'm the sponsor for it.
I do. I just want you to know. I want you to tell us why your colleague from this state where 49 constituents were just killed won't support this.
Rubio and I came here today to show unity for all these victims.
Thank you.
You can ask him. But you know that I'm responsible for it. And I participated in the 15-hour filibuster. And I think we are finally getting someplace because people have, it's gone viral overnight. What was happening now, hopefully, the Republican leader is going to give us a vote. And then everybody's got to put their name on the line with their vote. Getting it through the House of Representatives is going to be another thing.
Why is the NRA so powerful?
You can
Everybody in here look trying to see the president, but not even close. Even the media, they kick us out. Came over here to see Obama. He is long gone to DC.
Did you know?